Hello, my name is Farhan. Today I will tell you about my bar graph. The bar graph shows the classroom items. They are books, pens, pencils, backpacks, pencil case, and more. There are 6 books, 5 pens, 7 pencils.